And so the carrier survived, evolving into an even more effective ship than those whose names are legendary. Langley, Saratoga, Lexington, Yorktown, the earlier Enterprise of World War II. This is the new Enterprise. She's something to see, all right. A complex instrument of war or peace, just barely dreamed of 50 years ago. A shining example of our new Navy and of sea power at its best.